gravel pit from New Haven, Connecticut.
Yeah!
Something's Growing Inside off the Gravel Pit Manifesto 1996. That was a great freaking record. And their singer, Jed Parrish, you can see in a lot of the losers' lounges. If you've ever gone to one of those, Joe McGinty's night of left-leaning pop weirdness. The Loser's Lounge. Look it up if you haven't heard of it.
Yeah, we read the
Ira does it sometimes.